I love characters that have this burning desire inside, this the sense of believing the impossible is possible.
Ariel represents that the most for me of the characters that I designed animated. Ariel wanted more than anything to be part of a world that was out there. She had no business believing it, but somehow she was going to cross that barrier. So I'm a 33-year-old guy animating a 16-year-old mermaid. I'm an actor with a pencil. I'm living in her skin, and I'm feeling all these emotions, and I suddenly got cold feet, like, gosh, as she's swimming up and she's gonna reach out and, oh, she wants to be there and drifts back. I'm thinking, everybody's gonna know how sappy and sentimental, and I can't do this. But I couldn't stop Ariel. She did it anyway.